Hey, Wolfpack, it's Crimson Wolf, and welcome back to Dragon Age 2. So you probably noticed this last time I was before I fought, I do have a specialization. I am a blood mage now. Ha 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 ha. Alright, so we're in the Wounded Coast looking for Feynriel. And we came across a dwarf, I can't remember his stinking name. And now we have to take care of Talvashoth for him. To get on, I guess, on the Canary's good side, as it were. And we're looking... Cast. Where is... Okay, I could have sworn this thing said Wayward Sons this way. So where is he? That's to leave the area. That's not what I want to do. Imbrium. There go Varric. I need to level him up real quick. I need your cunning up. That's for lockpicking, right? Picking locks. Yeah, I'm putting all your stuff into lockpicking real quick. Sorry, Varric, but I need you to learn how to lockpick. Oh, you have 2 ability points. I actually don't know what the other one's going to go into. I'm going to have you auto that. Their ability is like auto level, but sometimes their attributes I need to take control of. Okay, what the hell? Is this not the area I had to go to? Wait. What's this over here then? Did I come to the wrong area completely? No, I kind of. I cannot have. Let me check. Hold up. Okay, I feel like an idiot. I was not in the Wounded Coast. I don't know what I chose last video. I don't know where I ended up. Do you do anything? Where's the duty? That's not what I want to do. It is to the far left.
Am I the next stop in your career evaluations? Joy of joys.
It's over here.
It's hard to believe we came all that way to get here.
Okay. I just want to find... Oh, crap. Those dudes can really throw those spears. Unfortunately, I will not be using my my blood magic just yet because I need to invest in some more abilities before using it. Man, stop chucking spears at me. It's very annoying. Talvashoth. Raven feather. Did not come here for this. I came here for Feynriel. Oh crap.
Do you even know her name, Chef?
I was a beast then, a werewolf. I did many terrible things. I'm sorry.
Sorry does not bring my mother back.
I was a victim too, Elf. Of Zathrian's vengeance. Stranger, please calm her down.
Did I hear you right? You're a werewolf.
I was one, but no longer. Her Dalish keeper cursed some humans with lycanthropy long ago. The disease spread over the years. But the hero of Ferelden freed us.
Let him go. Okay, so that's a callback to Dragon Age Origins, obviously, where we cured the werewolves.
Is this what your mother would want?
But he murdered her.
This man may have a wife, children, certainly a family. What will they think of you? Kill him, and you become him.
You shame me. My mother would not want this. Leave Shem before I change my mind.
They gave me money for that? That's weird. But okay. We had to convince another elf of the same thing not too long ago. Like when we were in Dragon Age Origins. Somebody wanted to hunt down the humans that were werewolves. Alright, this is Wayward Son, right? I can't remember. Oh yeah, duties up here. I was like, what's the other quest? I know one was the Black Pot of Promise. The other one's something else. Alright. So I hope this is not like the guard thing that's over here right now. All right, Wayward Son. All right, please, I'm not spiders. No spiders. No spiders. All right, which way am I going? The caves. I thought that was a bug in front of me. There was not. Okay, nothing in the caves. Okay. Where am I going? Where am I going? Where am I going? Where am I going? Oh, come on. Oh, there we go. Got stuck on a step. Okay. I improved. Oh, snap. I am becoming a strong mage. That's all of them. Nope, there's one up there. And he disappeared. So you come closer to us? That doesn't seem smart. Seriously, why would you teleport closer to us? And surround yourself? That's not very smart. At all. Alright, where is Feynriel? There's also these small little crevices that annoy me. I think there's the steep mushroom. Corpse over here. I don't know what's this corpse doing here. And we took his torn trousers. Yes, because that's exactly what we need, some torn trousers. Why not come up here? Okay. Just give me the boy. Hey, Varric, can you get this one now? Stop moving. Alright, good. I can't remember what's the max I have to do this to get... To maybe unlock all the chests, I have to remember. I'm looting all the things. Because the more loot I get, the more money I have. I actually have to loot in this game. Is that a dead elf? Who killed the elf? A female elf at that. Don't kill the female elves, they're lovely. Oh, snap.
Take one more step and the boy dies.
Tell this dirtbag who we are.
If I were you, I wouldn't be threatening the Viscount's son.
What?
Oh, I suppose you just got a tip from a slaver that he was selling mage flesh cheap. You never thought to ask where he got it? You never wondered if you were buying the Viscount's well-known love child from his elven mistress. The boy he swore to protect, even if it meant raising the entire Free Marches?
I seek no war with the Free Marches. Take the lad to his father.
All right, smart choice. Smart choice.
Hand him over then, if you're serious.
This was the price set on the boy. Please accept it as an offer of peace.
Who are you? Are you working for the Templars?
Your mother sent me.
Huh. Hardly a difference. I can't believe her. My whole life it was all, I'll love you and protect you. Then I have some bad dreams and it's off to the Templars.
I'm here to help you, Feynriel.
Why? You don't even know me.
I've spent my whole life protecting my sister from exactly what you fear.
Is there any chance you'd help me reach the Dalish? That's where I was trying to go. See if they'd take me in. I'm as much Dalish as human.
you'd be alone among the Dalish. Even more than a Dalish would be here.
Compared to being held prisoner, or made tranquil, I'll risk being lonely. Look, I know it's different in other kingdoms, but here, no one helps circle mages. Anything the Templars don't like, you get the brand. The Dalish, they've had magic forever. They could teach me. I won't be a danger, I swear.
If there is another place he can harness his gifts, I cannot blame him for wishing to go there.
If there was another way, the Circle would know it.
You deserve a chance at freedom.
Thank you. I did not. In my wildest dreams, I could not have foreseen this. Thank the creators, you were the one my mother hired to find me. I will forever be in your debt, friend.
I don't think Avdine liked it.
Whatever the differences, his mother deserves to know he's alive.
Avdine did not approve of that. I was gonna tell his mother. I'm not, no, heartless. Okay. Avdine, I don't know why you dislike everything I do. You're making it very hard. What's down here? I have to explore the stuff. What the hell? That was just a random piece of junk. What's the point of that? I hate it when they put random pieces of junk in very ominous places. I'm like, oh, something good might be down here. Then nope. Just more torn trousers and crap. This is where I came in. Pretty sure that's where I came in. I can get out through here. No, I can't. No, I cannot. Having you're on the chest. Is that one had, a sliver of gold in it? Oh, there we go. There's the exit. Okay. Alright. I'm trying to think about what I do the other quest while I'm here. Because I have duty and I have the black powder promise. So I may do both of those while I'm here. What is
the... Maybe I should put you to use, Farrick. Have you penned some warnings for the lawless?
Who's that for? Are most criminals big readers? Seems like pacifying the nobles.
Pictures, then. It was just a suggestion.
Okay. How about a giant sign that just says don't?
Thank you. I get the point.
I like that last idea of giant sign that says don't. Or you can write it on her shield. That would be a good way to do it. Oh, you have to love Varric. Wait, but there's something down there. A lot of elf fruit. I don't remember there's so much elf fruit in this game. What do you mean discovered? I already discovered elf fruit like twice before this. You walk really slow in this one.
I don't even wake Bianca for every threat anymore.
Okay, what are you talking about, Varric? There's a corpse right here. What is this corpse? A cracked staff, that's all it was. Stop giving me junk.
No further, human. Calvishoth control these passages.
I am more than capable of meeting any threat.
So I see. I expected to warn a caravan, not a well-equipped tracker. The path ahead is littered with my kind. If you are as skilled as you look, it would please me if you killed them.
And I should trust you?
I have no history of betraying your people, only my own. I did not like my role, so I left the cube. I do not wish to be a murdering thief, so I left these Talvishoth to warn their victims. You are no victim, so now I will leave.
All right.
If they have offended you so much, help me go after them.
But I am worse. They don't want to raise their swords for coin, so they murder and steal. They cling to the honor they held under the Cune. My sword means nothing. I will sell it and myself as mercenary. Kunare would say I am worse.
Okay.
If your blade is on the market, I'll pay.
No.
You sure you know what mercenary means?
Taking payment to face Talvashoth only proves that I've sold the last of myself. I know what I am. I don't need to belabor it. You have my word of caution, human. Heed it or do not.
So I offered.
The less I understand.
Offered to actually pay to think a mercenary. He didn't want to do it because I'd never do that, and I want to see what happened. And he didn't even accept. Like, really? Pretty sure y'all know what mercenary means, dude. Oh, where'd he go? Whoa. Give me 5 feet, bro. I don't like people getting that close to me. Hey, wait, hold on. Don't get that close to my sister either. Back up. You stay away from my sister. Stay away from me. That's the rules. Okay. No touchy the sister. Oh, crap, didn't mean to do that. Where is that? Talvashoth. Okay. I have to go talk to Feynriel's mother when I'm done. I know this dude sees me. How can you not see me? I see you. Hey! Hey, wait, is somebody near my sister? Dude! You and your friends. Whoa. Alright. Kill some Talvashoth. What is this? Rhodesian Empire.
You know, I might be able to give you a hand with that.
Go for it. Alright. Oh crap, I gotta go. I have to go in here and fight you guys? Wait, what? Shouldn't be in a small area like that. Can't get out. Okay. Did not realize I would have to go into another cave to fight these Talvashoth. Oh crap. Every time I come into this type of cave, I think giant spider. I don't want a giant spider coming out. Okay, no spider. No spider. Thank God. What the? Oh, like there's a stone wall in front of me. And this is what we talk about when we say reuse maps.
Looks like a fight! Be ready!
Okay. Since you guys want to be all in one area.
Face me. I stand for all of us.
Okay, dead, dead, dead. Alrighty then. So many dead Talvishoth. Alright, getting further. Wait. Y'all get them, I'm gonna get this pot of bones. What the heck? Of course I came back here for crap. Never mind. Talvishoth officer. Away from my sister, dude. Where are you going? Is that all of them? Yeah, no, that's not all of them. Man, I remember this Talvishoth one being this long. Okay. After this, I may have to do like a main quest or something, because this is ridiculous. Alright. Mike, you can't be a mage. I'll make you Sarah Boss. Man, they just went all out of range for me, huh? Oh, okay, you came back. Should have stayed where you were, dude. Okay. Oh, snap. I saw it and I didn't move. Okay, well. That's the second time he's hit me with that. Oh wait, there's a Sarah Boss. Okay, I can't move. Where's the Sarah Boss? Where is it? Sarah Boss. First things first. Oh wait. Alright, Sarah Boss is down.
Killed a lot, but that dwarf is waiting at the camp.
Okay. Really, I can't take the formula? Okay, I need to kind of ditch something here. I guess the stuff at the very top is more valuable, I'm guessing. See, how the heck did they not let me take that? Why are there so many caves and things and crevices and stuff I can't get to? What? I was able to take that? Whatever. I'm getting out of here. Except I still have to do duty. Oh man, this has been a long, long road. The heck? Oh crap. Why is there a... Hold up. Yep. Okay, well, I knew I couldn't take any more items. Kinda. I need to increase my inventory. It means I need to go find a backpack. So why is there a... Yep, I have to leave the area. Okay. Okay, I'd like to go to Lowtown to tell the mother about her son. Okay, that conversation just stopped in its tracks. Oh, never mind.
I mean in your off-duty hours, for fun. You've heard of it, I hope.
These are my off-duty hours.
And the trend of you scaring the piss out of me continues.
Alright, because it's been a minute since we have to tell you what happened.
Your son has taken refuge with the Dalish.
What? But he is human. They did not even wish me to raise him among them.
Half-human.
But they do value magic more than the men of Karkwall. Perhaps he can have both safety and freedom. As I said, I have little money. But this is a Dalish ring that has been in my family for generations. Please accept it with my thanks.
Greetings. Rune silver ring. Okay, I have to remember that. Because I actually like keeping the gifts and everything people give me. I'm supposed to visit Mira. Isn't that one of the quests? Alright, hold up. Journal. Rumors, main plot, Black Pot of Promise. Okay, no, actually, I did main plot just now. Welcome home, new crime. What is this? Talk to Mira about our house in the hotel. Welcome home. Okay, that's two main. Secondary. Okay, I actually need to do that bone pit stuff. I only have like 7 minutes. I actually don't know what to do. I don't want to start another main thing, so I may talk to Meryl real quick. Yeah, let's do that. Okay, and Meryl's home. Hey, Meryl.
I didn't think you'd come. I'll find something relatively clean for you to sit on.
Relatively clean?
Can I get you something to eat or drink? I have water.
I came here to see you, Meryl. You don't have to fuss over me.
You're so kind. My first guest, and I'm already a terrible host. I wanted to thank you for bringing me here, but I'm making a mess of it.
Oh, I'm not romancing, Meryl.
I'm glad I could help.
I can't say that I like Kirkwall, but I'm glad to be here. I haven't exactly had many friends. Not even among my own clan. This is tricky.
I also do like her hairstyle.
What made you unpopular with the Dalish?
Being first to the Keeper, I was always a bit secluded. I studied magic and history while the others were learning the Via Tanadal. It's good that I left. I'd have made a terrible Keeper. I was never that good with people.
It won't take long before you're the most popular girl in the alienage.
Mythol, I hope not. I'd managed to say something stupid in front of everyone and embarrass myself. Thank you for coming to visit me, Hawk. It means a lot to me.
Okay. Well, we made Meryl feel comfortable. But we gotta talk to her again.
This city is amazing. Do you know I saw someone get mugged? Right outside. It was fascinating. Everything happens here all at once. How does anyone keep it all straight?
Getting mugged is not fascinating. That's not a good thing.
Someone is jumped outside your door, and that's exciting.
It must be the alien age greeting. Hasn't happened to me yet, though. They must not like me.
What?
It's so busy here. So many things just get lost.
Do you miss the Dalish?
I miss Haren Pyval's stories. The creaking of Aravels in the breeze. The city is so busy and confusing. And the elves here are not like my clan. But I'll get used to Kirkwall in time.
The Templars haven't found you, have they?
I've been careful. Even among the Dalish. Keepers never work magic in public. And I think the Templars don't even see me. I'm just another elf in the alienage.
Are you feeling lost here, Meryl?
A bit. But I'll adjust. I'm glad you came by. I needed someone to talk to.
Alright. Well, I don't want Meryl feeling lonely, so we're actually going to take Meryl with us for a little while. I have like 2 minutes left. Not a lot of time, but I do want to just start taking Meryl with us a little bit. What? I ran into something. I don't know what. A lot of stuff in here. I want to take Bethany as much as I can because I know what happens to her. So we are going to take Meryl with us for a little while, guys. Alright, sorry, Bethany. But I can't have 3 mages in one party. Okay. Okay, I went to the Gatto so I could turn this letter into Thrask.
Thank you very much for the help earlier, Varric.
You made it. We have found neither hide nor hair of the lad, Feynriel. I can only think he has fallen victim to demons or slavers.
I'm not going to tell you where he is.
I found this. It was addressed to you. It seems to be from your daughter.
My daughter? Then you know what she is. How she died. When I traced her to that warehouse, I should have forced her into the circle. My own weakness in the face of her pleas is what destroyed her. It is why I urged Ariane not to give in when Feynriel wished to hide. If only I had been so strong for Olivia.
I'm not gonna expose him.
You have my sympathies. Do not fear the Templars finding out.
Thank you. She is at peace now. I would not wish to see her name smeared while her ashes are still warm.
Alright, everybody loved that, so that's good. Evelyn, I need to get her approval back up. But guys, I am going to end the video here. I want to thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed this, please like and share the video. And if you want to join the Wolfpack, please subscribe to the channel. I would very much appreciate it. So guys, I want to thank you very much again. I will see you next time on Dragon Age 2. See you next time, guys.